crash a lot, but keep in mind this may be our last chance. We don't get Death's Head now, it is all over. Now climb. Fergus out.
Protect the lads on the wall! Covering fire!
Sirs, I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. You can't. One of us is gonna die today.
Thank you.
Bring up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Schicken Verstärkung zu Ihrer Position, Kommandant.
Thank you.
Nazi killing there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right, everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad. Sweet
food. Yes, sir.
Do you believe it pretty well?
Tell them back.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Hedwig, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
I've got you.
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it. See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
I imagine it's some kind of room-sized incinerator.
Fucking
do. Trigger the goddamn incinerators. Turn it off. Turn those dials. Wait.
Shit.
Let's try this one.
Hey, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir.
Yes.
it in the face!
Everybody's still breathing?
Affirmative.
The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster up.
I won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming. Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this. There's someone out there. That's him, isn't it?
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Captain Blazkowicz, help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? Inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
I make matters
simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
Really?
This one. I would have elected the other, but I will defer to your preference, Captain Blazkowicz.
It's okay, Blazko. It's a war. People die. My time's up, is up.
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death, people maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all, but I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Sir, I have ideas. Follow me.
Follow my lead.
Yeah. 9 tygodni?
Tak, panie doktorze.
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamki. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznica.
Obudził się.
Co masz?
Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu...
Kochani, twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
A twoja córka, ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. Not blackout. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. A hospital? No. An insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father. Shrink. Their mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles. Like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. And the shrink raises hell and all, but in the end he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Es war kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen!
Nicht die Betreuer zu töten.
Was machen wir mit der hier?
Keine Ahnung. Bring sie zu Keller. Soll der entscheiden?
Komm mal auf! Scheiße!
Bring ihn gefälscht!
Komm
her! Komm her! Arschlöcher! Arschlöcher!
Nazi Scum! Anya, where'd they take you? Legs are like jelly. Fingers feel numb. Mother of all headaches.
Ah! Thank you.
on, get the hell away from this place.
William J. Blaskowicz, Ranger, Army, USA, USA. I'm sorry, my Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
I have to find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military. No.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
The USA, they, what's the word? Poddacie.
Surrender.
He surrendered?
Because of you. Boo!
Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
Thank you.
I am a trained and experienced field coordinator working on behalf of Generalstraße himself.